favourite now, aren't they?
Much obliged.
At least I could do, wouldn't it? I owe you one, Darren.
Just don't start tearing up on me, eh? Some of us have to live here. So what's the latest with that little friend of yours?
Look, what I told you yesterday about Steve, I was telling the truth. He didn't pull the trigger.
You know that for certain?
Told me himself.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find me some proof. Or do I have to make a phone call? And get that truth beaten out of him.
Hello? Front door's open.
Hiya.
Oh, well, I can see you got more important things on your mind.
It's a good timing.
What are you doing?
It's what we both want, isn't it?
Steve!
What's the problem?
I came here to help you. Not for that. Look at the state of you.
I don't need to hear this.
Steve, I'm your only chance. Okay? To tell me what happened the night that Fraser died. Please.
I just remember waking up in the folly, alone with my head killing me.
Yeah?
Right, it's bad enough thinking that I have done something. If I find out that it was me, and that I did kill him.
The sooner that we get the truth, the sooner that we can all move forward. Yeah?
So, a little bit of light reading, is it?
Try 16 chemistry exams tomorrow.
Since when were you a chemistry teacher?
Since Patrick decided to turn me into Nancy Osborne, the super sub.
He's still refusing to fork out for extra help, is he?
It's not just that. I'm also doing French, biology, even PE.
Wow. Bet you look hot in plimsolls, though, eh?
I do rock them pretty darn hard.
Nance, I need a favour. Yeah. The Badger Cam footage from the folly. I need access to it.
Why?
You're just going to have to trust me. I wouldn't ask unless it was completely vital.
I can't go giving the keys to just anyone. If Patrick found out, I could lose my job.
My job, you mean? The job that you had no trouble jumping straight into after I've been sacked.
Whoa! I cannot believe you're saying that.
Nance, please, I'm pretty desperate.
I'm sorry, John Paul, but I can't risk it.
Sorry, I can't take
your call, but leave a message. I'll get back to you.
Charity thing go?
Just want a long bath and forget that today ever happened.